life. Life can be quite busy sometimes. You've got things to do, people to see, places to go. Doing all this, you can be quite stressed out. So we wanted to see how stressful people can get and how they adapt to stress. We took a random classroom, showed them a bunch of images, took a bunch of random things that might stress them out, and then had them flip over their papers, write down as many things as they could remember, and this is what we've got.
Alright, get ready for the next one. Turn your papers over.
Once a like really annoying music starts, you're gonna see like 15 people touch their hands to the head. See how many you can count.
She's pregnant.
She's only 16.
Grandma's a stripper? Here she is lecturing me about college and parties and all these bad things that are going to happen to me if I take Frank Kim's econ class. And here she is making such a good example for me.
Grandma's raising the baby.
She's going to wear
the Maury show. That's going to be an embarrassment to our family, as if she isn't one already.
Well, this is just annoying. Thanks for letting me know in the middle of my day. I'm glad that I have to deal with this forever now.
A plane ride home at these hours in the middle of the holiday season? I don't think so.
All right, everyone, get ready for the next one.
Okay, thanks. Bye.
Go. 1, 2, 3 o'clock, 4 o'clock, rock. 5, 6, 7 o'clock, 8 o'clock, rock. 9, 10, 11 o'clock, 12 o'clock, rock. We're gonna rock around the clock tonight. Put your glad rags on. Join me, hon. We'll have some fun when the clock strikes one. We're gonna rock around the clock tonight. We're gonna rock, rock, rock till broad daylight. We're gonna rock around the clock tonight. When the clock strikes 2, 3 and 4,
30, 29, 28, 27, 26, 25, 24, 23, 22, 21, 20, 19, 18, 17, 16, 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0.
Don't you see, I don't have
one thing on my mind.
I do it for the love. I don't have. for the love. I don't have
I do it for the love.
I don't have
I do it for the love.
When the sun will set, don't you fret. Oh, I have no money on my mind. No money on my mind. No money on my mind.
Yes. I think the one where you talked on the phone was the hardest.
Do most people agree with that? Or do they have a different opinion for a different round?
I thought the phone was the hardest too.
That or the music.
Okay, can anyone raise their hand who thought the phone one was the hardest? And what about the music one? Like the gift card?
No. Gonna...
Is that because you don't like Rubicon or because you just don't care?
It's because I knew I wouldn't get it. I have the opposite of a photographic memory.
Okay. Did anyone feel the opposite way? Did they, like, feel more focused to get a free sandwich?
They definitely tried harder.
Okay. Try, yeah, but didn't work.
No.
Or was it? How many people did feel pressure? Okay, and how many people didn't? Okay. Did you have a question?
I felt more pressure, but I think I did better on that round too.
So. Oh, you did? Okay. This is
good. Yeah. I feel like that round, like, it was just, like, easy just to block out the talk. But it was kind of hard when he was, like, saying, counting down. But the clock itself, like, wasn't pressure at all.
Don't have